Hello, I'm going to make a short video about my compost bin, and Mikey's going to help me. So, Diana, this is for you because I know you're building it, so let me show you the particulars. This is the second one. This was actually like full to the top just a while ago. I took all the leaves off the tree, and I've been putting compost and everything in this one. I regret sometimes putting these big things in here. See, but they're breaking up already. See, so they're breaking up. I have everything in here. There's an eggshell and worms and everything. And I try to keep it covered up with dirt. And you're supposed to do different layers like brown and green. And I put a little compost from the bottom on the top with some worms in it. Sometimes I think that helps. A little windy out here. Anyway, so this is this one I built on after I built this one on. Now my friends gave me some pallets. So some extra pallets, so I could make another door there. And I have a door on this one. Let me show you inside. See, this is like a brand new pallet that this guy had out in front, and I just drove by and I said, "Can I have that?" And he says, "Sure." Probably could have got $15 at the store, but oh well. Anyway, this is how I built it. It's no big thing. I had some old Windy, so I hope it's not making this sound too bad. Ouch. Anyway, I had some old hinges. Probably overkill for these, but I put a couple hinges on. Also, I'm growing up beans up the side here. I got it on over there. I'm not a big carpenter. Well, I could be, but I don't take the time, I guess. And then, what do? Gotta be careful how I walk here. Oh, I think I nailed it in over there. Yes, this is the back of it. And right down here, since it's down a little bit lower level, I have my sunflowers coming up, my King Kong sunflowers. And then later on, like a year later, I added this piece on the back. One piece that goes across the back. Okay, I have to climb back here. See, because I got all the stuff in the way. Now, the thing about it, since it's on a hill, it kind of got... And then I found things to hold it together. You could probably do something way more pretty and artistic than this. And then I got a big pile of leaves that have gone way down since I piled them here. But that's it. Now, I could add another door, like I said, but I don't know. And if you're going to get a pitchfork, get one that's bigger than this. This one's too short. Even though I am just 5'2", it's too short. You need a big one. So there you have it. My two compost bins. This one's done, by the way. So this is the compost I'm using. Is it pretty or what? How do you like those legs? Look at that. Is that pretty compost or what? And this is the new stuff. Okay, that's it. Oh, you want to know about this thing? This thing's one of those old chairs. And I was thinking about putting two poles and then putting it up in the air and then having it like a little shelter kind of thing. Yeah, I got to do that. I just put it up there for right now. You don't have to have that up there. But somebody give me the chair, and I don't really want to invest $50 in the... And I don't really have room for it. And I can never get out of it anyway. Okay, I'm going to make a little arbor or something out of that someday. Bye.